Tiruchi, you are a senior man. I understood. Take your seat, please. Please. Honorable members, I have received a representation signed by most of the floor leaders taking exception to the authority of the chairman, calling it unprecedented and unilateral. The same is receiving my earnest attention, and before end of the day, I would be sharing my thought process with the House. I take very earnestly the sentiments so expressed by the honorable members. I'll come back to the House. I'll come back to the House. I have gone through it. I have interacted with leaders. No, sir.
Sir, then
we will not discuss BSE, accept the conclusion.
Sir, will you please give me two minutes, sir? One second, sir.
You want to take floor. May I inquire earnestly from you, under which rule?
258.
258. One second. I will be happy to give if there is a premise for it. 258. Yes. So you are raising point of order.
Yes, sir.
Now let me tell you, Tiruchiji, with my modest understanding, a point of order is raised with relation to the proceedings of the House.
Of course, sir.
According to my impression and impression of everyone, so far, House has acted perfectly in order, giving no occasion to anyone to raise a point of order. Sir, a point of order is raised with respect to ordering the House. Tiruchi, you are a senior man, sir. I look for guidance to you. Sir, you think, reflect, and do me a favor. Meet me in my chamber after 20 minutes.
Sir.
We'll discuss and then give you.
Sir, you
it can't
made,
be point of
you,
order.
You made an observation in the House, sir. You made an observation.
If I made an observation, not today.
Sir, let me.
I did not make observation.
Sir, why don't
today.
You give us the floor
sir,
for
no,
2 minutes, sir?
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Sir, you said you read out
Please. Sir, one second. Will you take your one second? One second. Take your seat. One second. Take your seat. Sir, my understanding is that point of order is raised with respect to the state of order in the House. Now, the order in the House since beginning today has been perfect, and therefore, if there is an issue arising with respect to something that happened earlier, I would be too happy and keen to discuss it first in my chamber. Let us discuss in chamber.
Sir,
it's a public time. Sir, sir,
sir,
sir.
But when you said something in the House, sir, we are
sir, 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 sir,
sir. Give me 1 minute.
Okay.
Give me 1 minute.
Sir.
Sir, the other day.
Other day.
About the
sir,
fourth
sir,
meeting.
Sir, sir,
on part 9B was.
Nothing will go on record now. Sir, 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 nothing will. No, sir, nothing will go on record. If something I have said which is not in consonance with Constitution, I discuss in my chamber and make amends. I am not the final authority. Sir, rules are rules. Let us not begin on this note. Sir, let us not begin on this, please. Please, look at sir, you are getting enough support. Enough support. Take your seat. No, sir. Honorable members, where is? Honorable members, would you be gracious enough in taking your seat first? Please.
One second.
I'm urging everyone. Ek to Pramod ji. One second. We are House of Elders. Let us not show papers. No, no. let us not show papers, please. Let us keep the paper. All right, honorable members, take your seat. I'll give. Let everyone have a seat. Please have a seat. Have a seat. I will. First, let everyone sit. Yes, Mr. Tiruchi. Formulate your point so that every member. I know you will. Please. One second. Let the honorable member whom I have given permission to speak. Please. Yes, Tiruchi.
Sir, the fourth ministry, as selected by the chairman, is Ministry of Cooperation. And I have to initiate that, sir, as per decision, sir.
Yes.
And now my right is forfeited. Because yesterday, day before yesterday, Cooperation Ministry was listed. Yesterday also was lifted. Whereas the non-renewable energy was discussed for 8 hours. And today it has not been listed, sir. The finance bill has come, rather appropriation bill. You can call it a money bill. But yesterday, sir, we submit to you, sir. You have to protect us.
Yes.
I spoke to the Honorable Parliamentary Affairs Minister. We'll sit for 2 more hours today and tomorrow. Give 4 hours for Ministry of Cooperation. Then we can take up all other things, appropriation or finance bill, as per decision, sir. That is not either. Why it is not listed, sir? Chairman has to protect us.
One second.
Should I sit down, sir?
Now, I heard your point. Let me have my seat.
Should I sit down, sir?
Yes. Thank you. No. He has made his point, Jairam, with clarity. The honorable member has with clarity made his point. No, nothing to be added. I have taken note of it. I shall not abort our discussion. Okay? And the chair is quite competent to bring it about. Rest we will discuss in my chamber. Honorable members,
will you be allowed, sir? Please, we will table, lay on the table.
I am prepared to sit not only up to midnight, but till the early hours. Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
I am so glad. And please, for one thing, believe in your chairman. I am not the one to trample any wholesome parliamentary practice. If I will go down in your hearts as one who has innovated mechanisms to give you greater opportunity. Now, yes, matters